All right, Grover Cleveland, welcome back. Today we have another request. This one is a castle. So we're going to build it from the ground up. And let me start by saying that your castle can look totally different than my castle. All right, so you don't need to practice, or I'm sorry, you don't need to copy my castle step by step. You can kind of take the process of what I'm doing and apply it in your own way. For example, I'm going to start with the front section. All right, so the first section will be like a big rectangle. But if you want your rectangle to be longer than mine, that is totally fine. Okay, actually, I'm going to do it a vertical line here and a vertical line here. Right, both the same height. So this is my front section. Yours could be skinnier or longer if you want. I'm gonna add two lines at the top, bring it back up. And now we're gonna do what's called a meander line. And I'll just show you, well, I'll show you here. A meander line is like this. It's all straight lines. And it goes all the way. These are the tops of the castle so that the archers that shoot the arrows have a place to shoot and then a place to hide. I guess that's what these are for. I actually don't know. You can see it's all straight lines. Let's see if I can make that fit back up. All right, so this is gonna be the front. Maybe I'll put a drawbridge here, which will be like a big upside down U. And we're gonna keep our castle symmetrical as well. Put some lines in it to give it some details. So remember, symmetry, keeping something symmetrical means both sides are the same. So what should we do now? I'm going to have a back piece back here. It's lower than my front piece, see that? And we're gonna keep it symmetrical. So that means I added it on this side, I'm gonna add it on this side as well. So I started here, I'll start here. Try to bring it out the same amount. All right. Maybe we should have windows. In the Middle Ages, when people had castles, a lot of times the windows were arched, but they came to a point. So if you had a little point there, and then they could just kind of come down, like a almost like a curved triangle, like that. Then I'll put another one over here. Point, curved line down, straight across. Maybe there are a bunch of those this way. Often the walls were very high, so that intruders or barbarians couldn't attack and get inside. So we won't have too many windows down here. I have three here, so I'll put three here. And now we can start building it up. So let's see here. Maybe I'll add another meander line over here. These are a little tricky, but the more you practice them, the faster you can go. And you don't have to have it all the way, but this is where your archers would be. Oops, something like that. Now I'm gonna build a taller tower here. So I'm gonna bring two lines down. And you see, now I'm starting to put stuff behind the other stuff. So we started with the ground in the front first, in the foreground. And now we're starting to go up and behind. We're starting to see stuff that's bigger and taller, but it's behind it. Maybe, should these come up like a triangle? Or should they, I'm gonna do them like this. I'm gonna keep with this style. Can I fit one more? Yeah, I should probably do one more. There's two windows in those. Nobody's gonna be able to get in those windows. Keep it symmetrical. I'll do the same thing over here. Now look where we have. Maybe we have some. So now this stuff is a little safer. That's inside all this stuff. I have my archers looking out here for intruders. So these are like all the defense places. Once we start getting in here, we can have more regular houses. So maybe there's an actual roof in here. There's an actual regular building in there. And again, if you don't like these, that's cool. You can do your own thing. You can make one big one. You could keep going with this style. You could try out your own style. You don't have to copy mine. Maybe we'd see the roofs go back a little bit too, like that. It's a little balcony when the queen comes out. So I don't really know what I'm sort of making this up as I go again, just like we do in so many of our drawings, adding details. Well, I guess we should have a flag, maybe. Seems a little plain down there, so I'm going to add some stuff. Maybe these ones have bars on them? It's starting to look like a big face. Just adding some little details. Here we got a guy. I'm going to start putting little guys in there. He's a guard. Here, there's two guards here. What do you see, sir?
Nothing here.
They're watchers. Gotta keep the castle protected. Maybe there's root. I guess it would have to have chimneys, right? I mean, they probably have fires in the house, right? Like, you know, like fireplaces. Because back then they didn't have heat. Like we do. I guess we need chains for the drawbridge when they let it down. Little chains. All right. Just doing some kind of window ledges here. And again, you could add whatever you'd like to yours. It doesn't have to be like mine. I'm going to give it some kind of wood texture here, as if this huge door is made out of like huge, huge pieces of wood, almost like a whole tree for each of them. That's really looking like a big face now. Maybe way back here, there's like another tower. This is like the super lookout. Maybe it's got a cone at the top. Maybe there's another flag over here. Guess it would be blowing the same way though, right? It could be blowing two different directions. Uh-oh. Watch out, everybody. Here comes a guy. He's got a sword. All right. I hope you guys had fun with that one. Of course, you can add whatever you want. Put in a dragon, put in a little battle. Have a great day. I can't wait to see what you guys came up with.